money will never solve your real problems. Money is a tool, a commodity that buys you necessities and some nice wants, but it is not the panacea to your problems. There are a great many people who are living on very little, yet have wonderfully full and happy lives, and there are, sadly, a great many people are living on quite a lot, yet have terribly miserable lives. Money can buy a nice home, a great car, fabulous shoes, even a bit of security, and some creature comforts, but it cannot fix a broken relationship, or cure loneliness, and the happiness it brings is only fleeting, and not the kind that really and truly matters. Happiness is not for sale. If you're expecting the stuff you can buy to make it better, you will never be happy. You can't please everyone. You don't need everyone to agree with you, or even like you. It's human nature to want to belong, to be liked, respected and valued, but not at the expense of your integrity and happiness. Other people cannot give you the validation you seek. That has to come from inside. Speak up, stick to your guns, assert yourself when you need to, demand respect, stay true to your values. This is what you need to do to stop being a people pleaser. Your health is your most valuable asset. Health is an invaluable treasure. Always appreciate, nurture, and protect it. Good health is often wasted on the young before they have the chance to appreciate it for what it's worth. We tend to take our good health for granted because it's just there. We don't have to worry about it, so we don't really pay attention to it until we have to. Heart disease, bone density, stroke, many cancers, the list of many largely preventable diseases is long, so take care of your health now, or you'll regret it later on. Thanks for watching this video.